Bob Barnett, John Mercer, and Ed Zell. Ed Zell on the lead, down the third straight. John Mercer on the 12 mic with two spot, Bob Barnett in the three. Down in the fourth, it's still down in control. John Mercer for the two spot, and Bob Barnett for the three down the last straight. The crowd's going to play out Moto 3. John Mercer and Ed Zell.
Just taking a Sunday stroll around the track.
Back on the right now down the fourth straight. Mercer trying to make a move to the inside line down the fourth. They're holding on to it right now. Side by side. Carving this last turn. Grabs the line. It's going to be well getting the win. Mercer for the two. Barnett going to get the three. Moto number three, George Reynolds, Todd Halpin, and Dave Kearney locked and loaded on the gate. Moto number two on the track, by Barnett, John Mercer, and Ed Zell. Straight number two is going to be Zell in the lead. Mercer taking low in turn number two. We got Bob Barnett in the three spot, down the third.
He's pedaled once so far.
John Mercer still holding on to it in the corner. Down to the finish. Zell taking it over. He's going to get the win. Mercer for the two. John Mercer for the three.